Koji.
Hi.
Greetings.
Hi.
So you've come to America, and we're enjoying some of your beautiful kaleidoscopes. This is one of the most amazing polyangular kaleidoscopes that I've seen. There's not a black seam.
Yeah.
Very beautiful.
Six to 12 points. Yeah, you can change it.
From 6 to 12. That's a nice range.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. So tell us about your love of kaleidoscopes, Koji.
Why I started to make?
Yes.
I was in Los Angeles. I was in Los Angeles and studying art.
Yes, okay.
And someday I walk around and I found a stained glass kaleidoscope in some kind of gallery.
Do you remember the artist's name at all?
No.
Okay.
I don't know. At the first time, I thought it is a telescope.
Okay, yes.
And I pick it up and I look at it and. It's not a telescope.
Right.
It's a kaleidoscope.
Yes.
I was very surprised with that, and this is beautiful. I've never seen like that, you know. And wow, I want it, but I couldn't.
You didn't buy it at the time.
Kind of expensive.
You were an artist. I was
a student. So
yes.
I don't have much money, so just I couldn't buy it. So
right.
If I couldn't buy it, I can.
You were gonna make
gonna
one.
Make it.
Yes.
That is the reason I started the kaleidoscope school.
Right. And what year was that?
1984.
Early?
Yeah.
Early, yeah. So you've been making scopes about 20 some years, 22, 24 years. Yeah. Great. We've enjoyed the precision of your work for many years.
Yes.
We carry a lot of your jewelry, and I see you're wearing one of the very nice, precise kaleidoscopes. Is that a two mirror or a three mirror? Yep.
Thank you.
Yep. Thank you, Koji.
Thank you. It's like I made a box like this.
Oh, with stacked foams and you glued everything? Wow. That's impressive coming even from a German. That's even better. The Japanese have...
Yeah.
Wow, that's amazing. That's amazing packing. Oh, wow.
That's this scope?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm impressed. You took some time to do that. You even have places to grab it out.
Yes.
Nice.
And I put the
extra foam on top. Yes. That's good. The Germans were really that. You outdid yourself.
Yeah.
That's good.